So what the fuck just happened, though?
So what happened? Fucked up. First and second. Shifted too late. It bogged. And then I never do this, but I shift from third to fourth. I always leave it all the way to third gear. But I still got a 7.8, so it might have a 7.5.
So a couple mistakes, and you still got a 7.8.
And the monitor, look, it's so fucking 86. So okay. Usually it's 91. And it should be more because I took off the air filter. So they say it might pick up a little bit more, but.
All right.
We'll see.
So room for improvement.
Oh, yeah, doing
fine. A la verga. Que tenemos aquí un Ford Focus. El Focus ST. I'll take the bottom end of the engine though.
I didn't do a good burnout, fool. It was like a kind of weak burnout, and it slipped on the. I knew it was gonna fucking slip in the beginning. Right? Look at my 160, 170, but look at my mile an hour waves, 93 wave.
It went up one, huh? Come on.
Went up like two.
Yeah.
I'll do like 91. So it might be because I spun in the beginning. That's probably why it picked up mile an hour. But we'll check right now. I'm gonna do another. We'll check the air right now. Make sure it's at 15 pounds or less, and then do a good burnout, fool. It's cause you see how my burnout went sideways?
Yeah.
And then I had to let go, and then I didn't fucking do a good burnout.
Personal best, huh?
My boy, man. Hey, it worked.
Personal
look
best.
90, look at 93 mile an hour, baby. The air filter, fool. Yeah. It worked, fool. Hey, Jason Ringley, my boy.
Oh, dog.
You were right. Not even on big turbos, also on stock turbos. It works. You know, 93 mile an hour.
PR, PR.
Damn, bro. So look at deep 7.6, my boy. We're there. We're almost there, 7.5, dog.
Last time I was in the house, this time. Hope I can shift it. You know, so much hard work was put. I just need to grow some balls and just shift it a lot faster and a lot harder.